Well, this is an exciting day at Fort Berens.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. Happy momentous occasion for Fort Berens Winery and Lillooet.
That's right. I agree.
Compared to what we have.
Can you see the difference, Robin?
Yes. And also, World Cup, if you mentioned it when I last saw him.
Makes it easy.
It's a bit anticlimactic, especially now that there's a camera on me.
That and Guarco.
That's very useful.
Hey Shane,
yeah.
You shouldn't
have to turn the power off while the generator fills up. No. No, we'll keep it running. And one more. Sometimes these left things out.
Practicing all morning.
Like some people, you know.
I could do this all day.
Sir, what is your job?
Absolutely
What are you bottling now?
I'm bottling Late Harvest Riesling. It's an off-dry Riesling. It's fantastic.
Have you broken any bottles yet?
Not yet, but I wasn't planning to, but you never know. So far, I've got a lot of great help. Things been going very smooth.
Actually, that has, never mind. You know, in some places, you have to pay extra for this, you know?
Yep.
Can you, you want a doctor or something?
It takes two.
It does.